What is up, guys? It is iGlitch01 here presenting a new glitch, founded by iGlitch01. It's a simple glitch. It's not really that hard, but it's on a map downturn. You will need a Yeah, you'll need a riot shield, throwing knife, tactical, extreme conditioning pro, quick draw pro, and death silence pro. I think I've already missed that class already, where I've paused it and showed it. But anyways, you'll need that. And then have an enemy stand in front of the car. Yeah, in the front of the car. And then you'll get on top of that little window door thing. Then you want a knife with the riot shield. Then press and hold your throwing knife a second and a half later, and you should land up on that barrier. Took me like 4 or 5 tries to get up on there, but it's not that hard. I had found this glitch because I don't like strafe jumping, and it was kind of hard to strafe jump. So yeah, I just did that. So just comment, rate, subscribe. Go to my webpage, which I'll put at the end of the video. And enjoy. Peace. Down the whole ground. The whole ground. Down the whole ground.